Why should you learn Hungarian? Hungary is a country of 93,000 square kilometers located in eastern central Europe. The capital is Budapest, the major rivers are the Danube and the Tisa. The Carpathian Mountains girdle the country. The largest lake is Lake Balaton, the highest peak is Kékes in Imatra Mountains. Hungarian cuisine is famous. The internationally well-known goulash, gulyás leves, has many variations. The original one, as its name says leves, is a soup made of beef, vegetables and a lot of paprika. Oh yes, we use a lot of paprika in many dishes like halászlé, fish soup, and pörkölt, a stew of almost any kind of meat with a lot of onion and paprika. Dishes made with quark cheese or other dairy products are also Hungarian specialities. Most of our desserts can be made with quark. Túrós rétes, swaddle. Túrós batyú, a pastry filled with túró, literally a túró bundle. Túrós palacsinta, crepe. And the all-time favorite, túró rudi, chocolate bar with quark filling. Another well-known fact that Hungarian girls are beautiful, and many of them became famous models in the fashion world, like Barbara Palvin, Enikő Mihalik, Zsófia Sörej, and Réka Ebergényi. If you're a sport fan, you may know soccer player Ferenc Puskás from the legendary Golden Team in the 1950s. Nowadays, Hungary has more success in water sports like swimming, canoeing and water polo. There are several well-known Hungarian scientists, even some Nobel Prize winners. During the Second World War, Hungarian physicists have taken a great role in development of the atomic bomb. The so-called Martians, a group of emigrated scientists. Nowadays, you can hear Hungarian names in the news of researching the coronavirus disease, like Katalin Karikó working on the RNA-mediated immune activation, or Tamás Szakmány, who have got the Order of the British Empire for his medical work. Let's speak about the culture of Hungary. Our most well-known composers are Béla Bartók, whose works are played worldwide, and Zoltán Kodály, the creator of the Kodály method in musical education. Many of our great authors can be read in English and other languages, like Péter Eszterházy, László Krasznahorkai, Péter Nádas, and Imre Kertész, who got the Nobel Prize for the novel Faithless in 2002. If you're interested in movies and films, you may know some Hungarian-born directors from the golden age of Hollywood. Alexander Korda, Michael Curtis and George Cukor. There are four Hungarian films getting the Academy Award. Probably the most famous is Son of Saul from 2016.